voters in six key 2020 election states have little good to say about how President Donald Trump is handling the coronavirus as the pandemic tears through the United States, according to a new CNBC Change research poll. As cases spike in pockets of the U.S. South and West after states reopened their economies, likely voters in Arizona, Florida, Michigan, North Carolina, Pennsylvania, and Wisconsin believe Trump shoulders much of the blame, the survey released Wednesday found. When asked to select two people or groups most responsible for the recent increase in hospitalizations, 35% said the president, the largest share among the answers. Trump was followed by people not wearing masks at 34%, states reopening their economies too soon at 32%, and people not social distancing at 29%. But the poll suggests many voters think Trump plays a role in the policies and behaviors that have contributed to the flood of infections. A majority of respondents, 55%, said they agree that the president is urging states to restart their economies too quickly in order to boost his re-election prospects, while 45% disagree. The survey found only 43% of voters agree that Trump is setting a good example and providing accurate information about proper COVID-19 precautions. Another 57% disagree. Trump has drawn backlash for not wearing a face covering in public, a practice his administration says can help to slow infections. The poll, taken from Friday to Sunday, surveyed 3,729 likely voters in the six states and has a margin of error of ±1.6 percentage points. Along with a wave of other recent surveys, it shows Trump has significant ground to make up before November if he wants to win a second White House term. Presumptive Democratic presidential nominee Joe Biden leads the incumbent by a 50% to 44% margin across the swing states, wider than the 48% to 45% edge he held in a poll taken 2 weeks earlier. Here's the current state of the race in individual states. According to the CNBC Change research poll, the survey also shows challenges for Republicans running in Senate races in Arizona, Michigan, and North Carolina. Democrats need to win those seats, two of which are held by the GOP and one by Democrats, and a handful of others to flip control of the Senate. Republicans currently hold a 53-47 majority in the chamber, and keeping it would help them stifle Democratic priorities if Biden wins the White House and his party holds the House. In Arizona, Democratic former astronaut Mark Kelly leads GOP Senator Martha McSally by a 53% to 44% margin, the poll found. Democratic Senator Gary Peters holds a 49% to 42% advantage over Army veteran John James in Michigan. Democratic former state senator Cal Cunningham also holds a 51% to 41% edge over Republican Senator Thom Tillis in North Carolina. While current polling averages show both Kelly and Peters holding wide leads, other recent surveys show a tight race between Cunningham and Tillis.